today, we're going to learn about dividing whole numbers. Suppose we have 6 oranges. Our division problem is 6 divided by 2. What does this 6 represent? It represents all the oranges. Yes, all the oranges. What does this divided by 2 mean? Means you have to separate the oranges into groups, and each group has to have 2 oranges. The answer is, let's see, 1, 2, 3. 3. Next, we check the answer. But how? We start with 3. Next, the opposite of division is multiplication. Next, what number do we use? This 2. This 3 refers to the number of columns. And this 2 refers to the number of rows. Now, count everything. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This 6 and this 6 are the same number. That means that 3 is the right answer. Next, suppose we have 8 pizzas. Our division problem is 8 divided by 4. This 8 means 8 whole pizzas. This divided by 4 means take these 8 pizzas, separate them into groups, and each group must have 4 pizzas. The answer is 1, 2, 2. 8 divided by 4 equals 2. Next, check the answer. Start with the number 2. Next, the opposite of division is multiplication. The next number we use is 4. This 2 means 2 columns. This 4 means 1, 2, 3, 4 rows. Now count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This 8 and this 8 are the same number. That means the answer 2 is right. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Now watch more math videos.